son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squalor. Grow up to be a hero and a scholar. The $10 founding father without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a trading charter.
And every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter.
Then a hurricane came, devastation rained. A man who saw his future dripping down the drain. The pistol to his temple connected it to his brain. And he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain. Well, the word got around, they said this kid is insane, man. Took up a collection, just descended through the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came. And the world's gonna know your name.
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait.
When he was 10, father's dead, mother dead, bedridden years. And his Alexander's mother bedridden as a friend. Sitting in the room, sick of the scent.
Alex got better, but his mother
living with a cousin committed suicide. Left her with nothing but room, rides up the moon. Got a boy saying, Alex, you gotta fend for yourself. He started to treat him and he'd never treat us on the shelf.
Fool that shot him.